A judge has denied a request to modify the bond of a Green Bay teacher accused of sexual assault. David Villarreal is charged with two felony counts of sexual assault. His attorney said today the Green Bay Area Public School District has transitioned Villarreal to non-paid leave as he's unable to do his job.
I think the defendant would have a strong incentive and temptation to flee and not return to court to face the charges if he were released on a signature bond or a small cash bail, because the stakes are so high for him in this criminal proceeding.
Villarreal's bond remains at $50,000.